Hello, everybody. Can you see something? My hair. Something happened to my hair last night. Finally, I make my mind to do something for my hair. Wow. I feel like I'm too lazy, and then I don't really care about myself. So, I bought one box of the hair dye color. More than 1 month ago, and then still, oh my mind, I need to make my mind. It's a big issue for me to do something. 아, 그래서 어제 저녁에 결국 마음을 먹고 두손 불끈 쥐고 위층에 올라가서 열심히 열심히 찍어 바르고 한 20분, 25분 걸렸나? 열심히 열심히 그냥 남아있는 하나의 실버 헤어라도, 그레이 헤어라도 한번 없애보겠다고 열심히 열심히 정말 근 20년도 넘게 안 해본 염색을 보통 when I was early 20, I did a lot to my hair. It's like a hair abuse. Dye my hair the light brown or dark brown or black color and again the other color and then I just torture my hair quite a long time. Yeah. And then sometimes I wash my hair with beer. So the beer make my hair very pretty. Natural color, natural. Kind of bright, yeah, a little bit brownish, light brownish, shiny hair. And I tan my little bit the skin, so it looks kind of sexy. I love it. Anyway, yeah, I really enjoy the change my hair and colors and everything, but eventually I stopped it because I thought my hair is need rest and then rest. So I didn't do anything for a long time, like I don't know, maybe more than 20 years. I've got permed hair maybe one times in 10 years maybe. So I just mostly ignore and then I just cut my hair just stay short and then make it easy to manage my hair. And then I don't want to spend more time, I don't want to care more about my hair, so I just feel like no, it's not that meaningful things that I have to do, something like that. So, 안 했어요. 근데 finally, last night I spent my precious time, 20, 25 minutes, and then I did it and did my best, try my best, and then wash my hair with shampoo, and then I was ready to dry my hair. And then, all of a sudden, oh my lord, oh, I just realized many stains around my washroom's cabinets is bright color, just white color of my cabinet has lots of stains. What a disaster. So, I just try hard, just with the soap and warm water, try to remove this, the stains, and then try and try. Oh, never, never cannot get rid of everything, anything. So, I tried Lysol with a little bit of alcohol stuff. So, I just try. And then, oh, it didn't happen, something, nothing happened. So, finally, I just use Windex. No, before Windex, I use kind of a strong chemical for washroom toilet cleaner. Strong chemical, but it doesn't matter. Just like I try to clean and try to remove all the stains, but just a little bit worked, but I'm not perfectly. Oh my, still I can see here and there stains. And no, and then finally I chose Windex and then clean with a warm towel and then with a paper towel, kitchen towel or something like that. So it took more than 30, 40, 50 minutes. It's a triple time. It took a triple time. Then my hair dye and finish my hair care. So whatever, I was almost crying. I hate to see the stain. Oh my, my, my. So anyway, I try all over sweat on my body, and then I need to take a shower again, something like that. It was a kind of disaster, but I try hard. I never give up. I never, Joy, never give up. Good job, Joy. So eventually, maybe 2% less, but so when I just take a look quickly, finally nothing. Feel like nothing, but there's something. So anyway, but forgive Joy, forgive myself, and then be happy again and enjoy my hair. Oh my gosh, that was my one and only event for related my hair in a long, long, long time. Anyway, okay. Oh, time goes. Okay, see you next time. Have a good night. It's night time. 10:30. Oh, my time to go to bed. And you too. Sweet dreams. Sleep tight. Bye bye. Love you.